for this group to be able to continue to come over and stay in their routine and stay together as a group up until that very last routine is something pretty awesome to watch.
It was really good for us that everybody hit for the first time. I was really proud of everybody in the bar lineup. I think everyone just had confidence in each other and we went out there and did what we normally do in practice.
I'm pretty sure we were down all three rotations until we got the floor. We have definitely come a long way from the first event.